Well, I just found out that WWE, it's being sold to Saudi fucking Arabia. What the fuck is going on right now? This is a done deal. I don't know what's going to happen moving forward, you know, from... I don't know what the women's division is going to look like. And this is all because Vince came back and he should have been still in retirement. What the fuck is going on? Put your comments down. Wow.